back to the era of American history that is symbolized most by the Golden Age Air Museum. For us, the decade 1929 to 1939 was absolutely the most critical, almost the most critical, aside from the original invention of the airplane. It was an era in which we were all feeling the limitations of the Depression, and yet aviation made some absolutely miraculous steps forward. Tell them a little more about that, Fast Eddie.
Well, one of the things that they did way back then was air races.
Shortest time to get from one city to another and across the entire country. And they were all following the newspapers.
In these airplanes. Plus, there was also a plethora of new airplanes that were built specifically for the vertical aerobatic,
right?
And another airplane that was popular was built by France. It was called the Stomp. That was popular too.
Very good. Since vertical maneuvers were the hardest to do in the Jungmeister, count the rest of they gave you the highest points in the scoring system. Therefore, if you wanted to get high points, plane with great vertical capability, and then aviation, all of aerobatics, and all of, even in the international aerobatic mount air shows. Smoke is on.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Keep your eyes on it.
Pilots anywhere in the world today. He flies an airliner for American Airlines, and everything down to the E2 Cub, with maybe 1% of the horsepower of the 737 airliner.
Dougherty
just turned around very quickly, doing an expert hammerhead turn.
Say he was right on the money. Can't go below the hard deck. He wanted to do an aerobatic routine and touch the wheels on the runway. He is qualified to do just that.
I think it's to his credit of the showman that he elects to keep it 500 feet and above.
Well, it's a lot of damage.
That's the reflection. It's a sort of show, metaphorically, that you get. That reminds me of nimble aerobatic that we see here from time to time from Tom Dina in his Cabaret.
Exactly. Now I've got just some notes that we're going to teach you. Definitely a sign of building weather, but that will happen later on tonight. Well, as any good aerobatic pilot would do, he's got his marks on the ground that he is consistently looking at to make sure that he maintains a safe separation of the ground, sustained and vertically.
Placed on the ground to define the box. Here, they're just localisms, things that Paul knows where a certain tree or a certain car are. And I think we're getting ready, I understand from Caroline Dougherty, we're getting ready for a photo pass.
So those of you out there who got cameras, camcorders, cell phones, watercolor sets.
The box that matches the mission of Logan A. Jeremy.
Right. Low, slow, and gentle aerobatics. Ladies and gentlemen, come to life. Very nicely done by Paul Dougherty. And now here comes the fun part, landing.
Paul is a full-time or almost full-time professional at this. But many aerobatic pilots, especially in the older maneuvers,